Next time on Startup, we head to Baltimore, Maryland to meet up with Meaghan Carpenter, one of the owners of HEX Ferments.
So I called the health department. They didn't even know what fermentation was. They asked me who the first name of this person was. I said, it's not a person, it's a process. And I basically got the phone hung up on me.
What?
I was like, okay, now I gotta get to the bottom of this.
Be sure to join us next time on Startup.